Hello, Mr. L. How are you today? You like music, don't you? Why don't you play with your trumpet? What are you doing? Oh? That's not really what I meant.
In English, we say, play an instrument. Why don't you play your trumpet? If you say play with, it means play with a friend or play with a toy. For instruments, we don't need with. We just say, play the trumpet.
Next week, we ask Mr. L to play with his guitar.